How to optimize the memory performance by setting XMP or EXPO on ASUS Motherboard. Hey guys, this is Seth again. Do you remember our previous discussion about optimizing your gaming experience? This time, let me share an even more interesting tweak that can directly boost your computer's performance, helping you enjoy smoother gameplay. Before we begin, please make sure your CPU and memories on your motherboard are listed on the QVL, Qualified Vendors list, on the ASUS support site to ensure compatibility. Confirm whether the CPU platform on the motherboard is Intel or AMD. The memory overclocking setting profile may vary depending on the CPU platform and memory type. Let's start with the Intel platform motherboards. First, power on the system and press Delete key to enter BIOS in Easy mode. Next, press F7 key and go to Advanced mode. Go to the AI Tweaker page. Then, find AI Overclock Tuner here and set it to XMP1. If your memory only supports the EXPO standard, then select DOCP1. Press F10 key to save and click OK, and the system will automatically reboot. Take a look at the task manager. Now, your DRAM will operate at its highest speed, helping you achieve the best possible gaming performance. Next, if you are using an AMD platform motherboards, there are also only a few simple steps to go. First, power on the system and press Delete key to enter BIOS in Easy mode. Next, press F7 key and go to Advanced mode. Go to the AI Tweaker page. Then, find AI Overclock Tuner here and set it to EXPO 1. If your memory only supports the XMP standard, then select DOCP1. Press F10 key to save and click OK, and the system will automatically reboot. After the system restarts, open Task Manager and check the memory performance. You can see that the memories is now operating at its maximum speed. By following these simple steps, your DRAM will start to perform at its maximum potential. In other words, you can fully dive into your games and enjoy a smoother, high-quality experience. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our ASUS support channel for more helpful tutorials.